y'all doing? My name is Larry Parker. I'm from Clay Terrace. One thing I want to say, we need to stop this violence in these streets.
I am tired of seeing too many t-shirts with people's faces on it. Every time I turn around, I walk, it's not even a day to go by, I walk down, somebody got a person that got killed. A young brother or sister that got killed on their own, and they got their face on a t-shirt, a jacket or something. We down here on Marvin Gaye's birthday. Nobody's arguing, nobody's fighting. We might got a few people that might talk some trash, but everybody, other than that, we all out here having fun, enjoying ourselves, being peaceful.
Came to the trenches, hell, they ain't not funny. Gotta talk, make it look no nigga start running. Came from the bottom, yo, a nigga got hungry. See the smile on my face, but I know these niggas want me.
I toured with Marvin Gaye, I toured with Nina Simone, I toured with Aretha Franklin. I'm 60. I toured with them all. Before Facebook, all that bullshit. I toured with them. I've been there. I'm a conga player. I'm a stage musician. And I did that when I was in my teens. These people were actually artists. You don't have any black artists no more.
Watch me
doing it straight like the Apollo. A hand gonna go over his head, and y'all gonna make it do the do, and a hand up over his head, and we gonna see who won. Y'all ready? Alright. Gonna let it crawl all the way back down.
I could have been gone from Clay Terrace, but I can't leave because, like, this is all I know. It ain't that this is all I know. This is all I want to know because it's something that really needs help. So it's like, I ain't going nowhere, and I'm going to be here until we fix it. Fixing it, it's going to be a process, but we're going to be here until it's said and done. We're going to fix it.